many cookies were they and how many muffins? And when we figured out that, we multiplied it 1.25 times 54, which gives us $50. And then we added that to 625.
We have to explain how we got the 54 and the 36.
Well, the 36.
The performance task that the students worked on this week was performance task 2 of unit 4, which is ratios and proportions. And in the task, the students were given a situation or a scenario.
Each cake is cut into 8 slices. How many cakes do you need? And then, as always, you have to explain it in words. It is your choice how you want to start working on this. If you guys want to start writing on the paper before you work on My Big Campus, that's fine. If you want to do both at the same time, that's fine as well.
I've used My Big Campus many times for assignments. Usually they're just general assignments. So I've used My Big Campus for warm-ups. I've used My Big Campus for discussions. But this is the first time that I've used My Big Campus for a performance task. Now we have to sell cake to make $110.50. How much cake did you find out you had to sell?
We divided.
RCD does not tell you whether or not to use technology, but I felt like this was an opportunity for my kids to get onto My Big Campus, get used to using My Big Campus and how it interfaces, and to check to see if I can use My Big Campus in my classroom and its usability and how easy it would be to grade. I think the first step for me for My Big Campus was playing with it, researching, looking around. I didn't create anything for my first couple assignments. I downloaded the assignments and then I gave them to the students. They have bundles on My Big Campus. They have assignments already written on My Big Campus. So I did a lot of just searching for what I wanted. I just recently started to create it. I couldn't create it if I didn't know how they were set up in there. But once I got the hang of it, I uploaded it probably, because I had to type it all in, but I uploaded it in probably 20 minutes and assigned it right after that. So I'd say it takes probably about 30 to 45 minutes to do a performance task. Other teachers will be able to access any of the assignments that I've uploaded to My Big Campus. They have created by, and then they say your name. So they're created by Yas-Meen West and they're made public, so anybody can download it to their drive and then use it appropriately. The advantage of using My Big Campus for an assignment is that you can set it up so that the kids can see their grades instantly. What I did for this assignment was I didn't do it that way. I scored it myself. And then I was able to meet with students individually to go over their progress.
Okay, so task 2. Anything in green means that you got it right. Okay? Anything that's red, you either got partial credit or no credit. So let's look at the ones that you got wrong to review them.
That individual time reviewing it with students who don't get it is invaluable to the student and myself, because I have a really good idea of their thinking when they're talking to me about how did you get this answer. And I can only do that if I can grade it quickly.
Okay, this one was good. And then this one. This one you got wrong because you got this wrong. Yeah. Okay, so now you were close. You did the math correctly. So now we need to make $250.
Since there's cakes, we gotta find out how many cakes makes slice. So
they're getting used to it, so it'll take probably 1 to 2 days for them to finish the performance task, and then I can have it graded by the next day. At least try it, even if you're not tech savvy. You're not this, that, or the other. You have to at least try. You may be surprised at what you can actually accomplish on there, not knowing a lot about technology.